Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. It's RB Leipzig, and they take on Preussen Münster.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is short. Time now to put the coaching plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10 will be given a free role. Derek, the weight of the pass is excellent, the finish clinical, lovely play.
A chance to revisit the goal. Real danger. A chance to eat into their lead. And oh,
look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal. Now and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look,
slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Das war's auch schon. Vielen Dank.